I have this talk all the time about with my students who have triggers. I'm triggered by this. I'm triggered by that. You shouldn't trigger me. You said this. This triggered me. And while triggers are significant and important, for me, a trigger is essentially an unhealed wound. And that is your responsibility to engage in a process to heal the thing that hurt, right? And I will aid you, but that responsibility, that thing that hurt me, is my responsibility.